Y'all kick it off. Let's go. Here we go. Sounded good. Third, ain't today Thursday, y'all? Thursday. I think it is.
George says Friday, but it's Thursday.
It's actually, yeah, well, it's Friday Thursday. For George. Yeah, is that George. Right, George? Yeah, double thumbs up there. Well, boys, y'all sounding good.
Hardworking men, practice right up to the second.
Right to the minute, buddy. I mean, y'all was doing something earlier when we came on. Good to have all of y'all here with us tonight. Remind everybody, D Ford's doing fine. He's been flushed from the bathroom of his heart. So he's doing good. D Ford, we're thinking about you out there, buddy. And everybody sure has called in and wished you the best and prayers for you. And boy, he'll be with us tomorrow night, I guarantee you. You know, these boys was putting together a great gospel song that I heard Tim y'all doing earlier today. And I'm gonna let Tim kick things off. I don't think that old boy take nothing for that journey now. If I'm right on that, I wanna send this out to your mom, Tim. Never fails to watch you. Boys, if y'all team up and do this one, I really love it.
I started out traveling for the Lord many years ago. I've had a lot of heartache, had a lot of grief and woe. But when I would stumble, then I would humble down. I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. I gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around. Well, he's offered everything that's got a name. All the wealth I want, the word and fame. If I could, still I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Play that thing, George. Nothing in the world that could ever take the place of God's love. No silver or gold can ever buy me a touch from above. When my soul needs healing, I begin to feel in His power. I say thank you, Lord, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. I gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempts me and he tries to turn me around. Well, He's offered everything. Worldly pain, if I could still, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey. Play that thing, Randall. Heaven somehow, though the devil tempts me and he tries to try. good to steal. I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Come on, let's sing that again. Oh, well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. I gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempts me and tries to turn me around. Well, he's offered everything that's got a name. All the wealth I'd want and worldly fame. If I could steal, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, if I could steal, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Well, if I could steal, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Yeah. Boy, he makes you proud of an Easter weekend, don't he?
I make you want to jump up and dance.
That makes you want to bring in a blessing there. Tim, you sounded good, buddy. I tell you, what a request. I got some more here. Everybody, Betty Chase said, sounding great. Randall, we haven't heard the old Lighthouse in a long time. And no one can sing it like you.
Bless
Please
you.
Play Turn on the Radio by Reba. I think she asked for that. Or some Freddie Fender. That goes out to Rita and Richard. We'll get one here for you in a minute. Sounding great tonight. Please play All I Have to Do Is Act Naturally. Oh, Buck Owens. Scott White said White Lightning from Jasper, Alabama. Guitar picker. Y'all know a guy named Benny Levington. Do you know him, Randall?
Very well.
Benny said, great evening, y'all. Benny, I tell you what, they play around. And Benny's brother, Randy, they what's the name of that gospel group they got? Look at there. Look at there. Man, I got ESPN. All of them are. They sounding great. I tell you what, I'm going to turn it over to Randall Warren right now. Randall, you backed up. Just grab whatever you wish, buddy. And good to see you.
There's a lighthouse on a hillside that overlooks life's seas. When I'm tossed, you know it's in that light, the light that I might see. I've got a light that shines in darkness now. Safely lead me, oh, well, I know if it wasn't for that lighthouse, I know my ship would sail no more. Now everybody that lives around us, all around us, they all say, turn that lighthouse. They say, we all know the big ships don't sail by this way no more. Yes, they know use in that old thing standing round. Then my mind, it goes well back to that stormy night. When just in time, thank God I saw the light. Yes, the light from that old lighthouse still stands on the hill. And I thank God for the lighthouse. I owe my life to Him. For Jesus is the lighthouse. And from
tell you what, y'all baptizing me tonight. Randall Warren, appreciate you grabbing that request. If y'all got a request, y'all give us a holler. We're back on the radio tonight there, boys. Alabama 100, 100.7. Listen to us. And I guarantee if you got a request, you can give us a call at 256-268-8276. Or what's that other number, Randall?
268-8277.
Oh, there you go. We got both of them there, boys. Sounding great tonight. Let's see. Please play All I Have to Do Is Act Naturally. So that's the one we're going to do right there, boys. About the E chord, I think, is what I do it in. Here's one, old Buck Owens. Well, they're going to put me in the movies. They're going to make a big star out of me. I'll play the part by the man who said alone. All I got to do is act naturally. Well, a bitch, I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Yeah, the movie's gonna make me a big star. Cause I can play the part so well. I hope you come see me in the movie. Then I know you will play. If I hit the big time, all I gotta do is act naturally. Give it to me, son. Begging down upon his bended knees. I'll play the part, I won't need rehearsing. All I gotta do is act naturally. Well, a bitch, I'm gonna be a big star. Might win an Oscar, you can't never tell. Yeah, the movie's gonna make me a big star. So well, I hope you come and see me in the movie. Then I know you will plainly see. Big and smooth, ever had the big time. All I gotta do is act naturally. Yeah, all I gotta do is act naturally. Where is this? No, it goes out to Gene from Smith Station. Somebody help me out.
Smith Station.
That's Phoenix City, Alabama.
Where is it?
Like, next to Columbus, Georgia.
Next to Columbus, Georgia. Okay. All right, Phoenix City. Dadeville's on down the road there somewhere. Played the old rodeo club there many a times. Had some fun. Rita and Richard from Jasper, Alabama. Please play. That's our Freddie Fender. We'll get that one for you here just in a second. White Lightning from Scott in Jasper, Alabama. Great evening. How about doing some Waylon Jennings? We'll cover all of these requests. Y'all hang in here with us. I tell you what, I got some tickets I'm going to be giving away here after this song. So what I want you to do is get ready. I'm talking about get by that phone and get ready now, because you're going to have to be real quick for me. Right now, we're going to turn it over to Willie over here and let him sing you one. Willie, what you got on your mind, buddy?
I think I do the new Henson song.
The what?
The new Henson song.
All right.
My dad wanted me to sing it tonight if I would, and I told him I would.
All right.
One of my favorites.
Sometimes life is like a burning desert.
Disappointment, they sometimes sting the soul. That blazing ball of fire gets hotter by the eye. Oh, that dry hot wind that burns us is like breathing in a furnace. The sun cooks up supper for the buzzards to devour, but God is your oasis with my places. He makes flowers grow, but God is your
Randall?
Yes, sir.
I tell you what, Thomas McGowan said, good evening, guys. Could you play me some Jeff Bates?
Ooh.
So here we go. Last night, Randall, you've done a piece of it. Man, we calling on you tonight.
Mm-hmm. I'll do a little bit of it.
I'm going to make sure D got that bonus for you this week now. Oh, boy.
That way I can just tell D, put it in a separate envelope. Yeah. You know. That way I'll know.
Then you'll know. You know, speaking of Jeff Bates, Pam, would you tell us who this guy is, how we can find out, how we can go see him? Would you do that?
Yeah, I will. I'll tell you. Okay. He's a nationally known touring artist who's been around for several years, and he has a voice that they say is so close to Conway Twitty that you cannot tell the difference. And it normally takes about $30 to get a ticket to go see Jeff Bates all over the United States and wherever else he is. But this Friday night, one time only, for $10, you can see him live at 8 p.m. at D. Ford's West, right there at the Lincoln exit, 165.
Boy, I tell you what, come out and be with us. That's tomorrow night.
It is. It's tomorrow night.
Kick it off at 8 o'clock.
Yeah, doors open at 6:30 for you to get a good table.
You know, I forgot to give away some tickets last night. Now, listen to me real close. We always give out the pairs, you know, and that's cool, too. Bring somebody with you. I'm going to give. This might cost me my job if I'm not on the show tomorrow night, and y'all know why. I'm going to give away 4 tickets, and I want it to go. The singles, this is your time to come in. If you want to buy some more tickets for somebody else, you're welcome, too. But one at a time. Starting right now, the first 4 callers gets a ticket apiece. We got Will Call at D. Ford's now. We brought that in this year. Brand new item we want you to check out. Walk up to the door. You'll get your name, show your ID, and your ticket will be waiting on you. It's Will Call at the door there. And right now, I'm going to turn it over to Randall Warren, and Randall's going to do this Jeff Bates for
just,
us. If he
I
will.
Don't know, but or just a little bit of it. That, I'll do a little of it.
That'll work.
This was his big song right here.
All right.
I'm going to light the bedroom candle, take the phone out of the wall. We can lay and talk for we won't talk at all. I'm gonna resurrect the love that's still the way, and the man that you've been missing, the star
starting to summon long, slow kisses.
There you go. Put your hands together. That went out to Thomas McGowan. He just wanted to hear a church of old Jeff there. Mm-hmm. You know, I asked Willie a while ago. I said, Willie, what you got on your mind? That reminds me of something. My old buddy Jerry Clyer, he had them Leadbetters. There was Odell, Udell, Marcel, and Clovis.
Clovis.
Clovis went to buy him a new car the other day. Had his old overalls, and he went out there. He kicking on the tires. Well, naturally, the salesman in there, they just run out there. Here comes this little young guy, and old Clovis just kicking the tire and kind of rubbing it. He said, hello, sir. I see you got buying a new car on your mind. He said, no, not really. I'm going to buy a car, but I got women on my mind. That's what's on my mind. So he bought him a car there, but he let him know right quick what was on his mind. I got them women on my mind right now. Clovis, quieting down, buddy. Right now, we're going to turn over Pam. You hadn't done us a single song tonight. Here's Pam coming at you. Got them new outfits. Boys, y'all been seeing her buy them new outfits, ain't you?
I have.
She's making that big money. She got a raise this week.
She got a pair of boots. It cost my old wardrobe.
And they're calling her to work with every band around here. And she's having to turn them down there a little bit, you know, kind of stay close to the house. But Pam, how about doing us a great song?
All right, I'm going to keep it gospel. Randall requested this song last night, and we're going to do it and see. Oh, they tell me of a home far beyond the skies. They tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless.
Your mouth. Y'all are doing great on the gospel tonight. You do it every night there. If y'all got a request, y'all call us right here at D Ford's. And let me remind everybody, D's a little under the weather, but it's going to start. Sun's coming out tomorrow. He's getting out of that house and coming back with us. D, we miss you from all the guys there.
Yes, sir.
And sure looking forward to seeing you tomorrow. I promise you that. That's because it is payday tomorrow.
It is payday.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, I'm looking forward to seeing you, boy.
Oui.
It'd be so, what a pleasure it will be, and all these bonuses. Oh, here's a bonus for everybody out there. Let me tell you something, boys. I got a new chicken truck. Woo. Now, what we're going to do this time when we do it, we're going to put a little gas to it. Speed it up just a little bit. You know, I've been holding that old brake to it. But what it's going to remind, reason we got to do that, we got to deliver these chickens to D Ford's before tonight. Tonight, the menu, chicken and dumplings.
Oh,
buddy. And, you know, all this meal, first let me start right here, all this meal is for $10. You get $10 worth of chicken. I ain't charging you for the dumplings, for them all. Gratin potatoes, them green beans, them turnip greens, and that corn and that cornbread. You ain't even made it past the chicken with $10 on that meal. Y'all come on out every Thursday night, and that is tonight. If you want to follow us, these cars run out of here heading toward that place every Thursday night. Mr. Hap Hall, Hap, I hope your daddy's feeling better too, bud. Sure, we're sorry to hear about that. And all the family, any sickness that you have, let us know. We'll get them a wish there, a song, and maybe put a smile on their face. We'd like to do that. You want to put a smile on your face and about 10 pounds in your belly, chicken and dumplings, all gratin potatoes, green beans, turnip greens, corn, and cornbread tonight. Tonight at D Ford's. $10 and that's it. Come on out and be with us. Mr. Hap Hall entertaining you. Can we do a little skill of that old chicken, check? Boy, little John Anderson. We taking that chicken to the club tonight. Hey, it was morning when I left Alabama. It must have been around midnight. I got behind a chicken truck in Georgia, and the feathers were flying like snow, blowing out of that sky. I couldn't get up, speed enough to pass him. On a big goodness, that chicken truck out there. Send that out to baby boy. Tim, we're going to turn it right back over to you. I seen a card come in from your mama. Said, yes, she was listening, and she don't miss a night. So we're glad of that. Tim always lifts us up sometimes and makes us cry sometimes, but whatever he does, he puts his whole heart into it.
Look at him. He's purdy. He's mama love. Look at that face, y'all.
I know it.
On TV, look, it don't even look like, he looks Chinese. He ain't even got no eyes.
I can't see my eyes.
Yes. I've been known to get Chinese eyes, too, but no.
I get them all the time.
Tim, what a pleasure.
He's got four
brothers. What a pleasure.
Four brothers besides him, and they all got the same look, the same eyes, same everything.
Do they ever get together and sing?
Man, they sing like up a storm.
Well, he keeps promising. Oh yeah. We're gonna get them.
Now, Bitt's close by.
Yeah,
right.
I got one close by, one in Moody, one in Gadsden, and one in Kansas.
Right.
So one in Kansas probably have to
pass. And the other one.
Get them all together.
All of them.
That's good. I got to bring my family. I got one in rehab, one in getting off of. No. Tim, how about doing this?
No, we had a request for Midnight Cry, so I think I'll do that. Miss Judy Morton was the one who requested it. I hear the sound of a mighty rushing wind, and it's closer now than it's ever been. I can almost hear the trumpet sounds the call at the midnight cry. We'll be going home when Jesus steps out. Prophecies fulfilling. Oh, and the signs of the time, they're appearing everywhere. I can almost hear the Father as he says, "Son, go get your children."
doing it for you. Randall, read out those couple right there. That was where both of those were sent out, these requests right here. For
that
Tim.
Was for Judy Morton. And it just happened, Miss Morton. There you go. Yep. Would Tim sing Midnight Cry?
That's it.
Just done it. It says, great job tonight, everybody. Would like to hear Tim sing Midnight Cry. And Wayne, do some paycheck.
I can do some paycheck.
Much love to everyone from Rosa, Alabama. Rosa, as I like to call
Buddy
it.
Buddy Rosa calls in. They don't Rosa. They don't, they don't miss it.
I got video from Rosa today, by the way.
Oh, have you?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe we can.
I'd like to make an announcement to everybody. You know, we've got Lil D, the cow, and Lil Pam, the cow. Oh, I mean, the bull and the cow. Okay, so guess what, guys? We now have Brandle, Tim,
what?
Willie, George, Ray.
Write mine on. Write
Chris.
My name on mine.
Baby goats. Y'all got goats.
Write mine.
We
on
got
mine.
What?
Future. Y'all have goats.
All right, nothing wrong being goats.
I just
know.
Knew Willie was gonna be a donkey.
Oh, I
did
goat.
Too.
Is mine a goat?
Yours is a goat.
I want a cow.
Well, you gotta wait.
I want a cow that says a future. Filet Mignon of America Club.
Well, tomorrow night we're going to run the video of your namesake, Lil Goaties.
I guess Rosa is waiting on the pigs before they name me. Is that right? Yeah, probably. I mean,
I don't know why.
I bet you. Well, it sounds like I can't be a goat, can't be nothing there.
You do like pork.
I do what?
You do like pork.
You better believe it. Good afternoon to everyone. Praying for my friend D. Ford. This is from Don Farmer. You ought to know Don's going to call us here. Oh, yeah. Randall got another request here. Boy, that is a good request.
Do some
it's been a while.
That.
Waylon, we got to do. Let's do some Waylon, and Randall will get that here in a minute, maybe.
Yes, we will.
Good evening, guys. We done that one. Play some Jeff. We got that. Good evening, everyone. As Margie, I am enjoying the music tonight.
Rambling right. Man there, Chris. We're going to do that old Waylon song.
Here it comes.
By request out there in TV world. Here you go, y'all. The Kid D.
Here we
one,
go.
Two, three, four. We're down in the Mississippi. Lord, I'm a rambling man.
don't monkey around with any old rambling man.
Jennings by request. Greta and White out there, they always like some good old Waylon. Here we go. Get your pencils out. If you got a pencil or pen, now you might have that good old mind where you can just remember it. Here's a phone number you need to remember. 256-268-7326. That's our studio number here. Once again, 256-268-7326. 26. The next three people that call this number gets a free T-shirt, and it's a signed autograph free T-shirt. That's all of us here, but one of them signed ones there. That makes it worth that good money.
Good money.
Oh, shoot this thing. I found one of my records at the thrift store the other day. It made me feel so good. Anyway, three T-shirts right there. 2-6-8-7-3-2-6. D. Ford, just called us in, boys. I got some good news, got some bad news.
What's the bad news?
Uh-oh. We ain't getting no raise.
What's the good news?
Ain't going to cut no pay.
Still got a job.
So, you know, he ain't. As long as we still got a job, that's good. Yeah, that's a bonus,
right,
ain't it?
Dang right.
That's a bonus. Boy, we so proud. D, we hope you get the feeling better, and we're looking for it. I done got me some stuff on Layaway looking for that bonus, so I got to take it off that old Layaway there. Layaway? That's what I always
say when you got to go to Kmart. Hey, can I get $10 back off that Layaway I put last week?
I ain't got no bonus. Baby needs new shoes.
I'd like to cancel my Layaway.
Panama City called in Joel and Jan Chapman. Joel sung with us while he was down there. Went on the road with me there. We made a bunch of no money gigs there. We really had fun. Joel Chapman and Jan Chapman listening from Panama City. Sounds good. And Wayne sang me a song, so I'll do you one here just in a minute. Well, I tell you what, let's do a no pay. You know, we had a request from Paycheck. I believe we've done this one time. Slide off them satin sheets. Can we grab that one?
Yes, sir.
Boys, we'll get down in about the key of A there and see if we can work this out. We got a bunch of old Paycheck fans out there, so we'll send that out. This goes out to all of them eating up at Reese's today up in the Jasper, Alabama. Bellevue, splendid, Lord, you got it, and it's wall to wall, and yet, with all of that, you're still not happy. Every time he's gone, I get your call, slide off your sad sheets, slipping in logs on me. You know where to find my door. I know what you're trying for. Slide off your sad sheets, slipping in logs on me. You know where to find my door. I know what. Maybe you once told me I was good for nothing. You couldn't live on dreams, that old crystal ball. Hell is money, buys you everything but old paychecks love. I guess I'm good for something. After all, slide off your sad sheets, slip into your lungs. You Pam once more. And Pam, would you one more time tell them about Jeff coming in tomorrow night?
Okay, so tomorrow night at 8 o'clock at D. Ford's West, we're going to have Jeff Bates come in and sing for $10 a person. Now, when you come in, he's going to sing from 8 to 9-ish. And after 9, it'll be regular price and cover after that. But if you want to just come and hear Jeff Bates, it's $10 to get in. But you can stay, and that keeps you in all night. The doors
are going to
open.
Money
yeah, there. Yeah. The doors are going to open about 6:30. Actually, especially if you're a guy or whatever, you know, you pay $10 for your membership card anyway. Yeah. And so when you're there and you have your membership card, and then you get a totally good deal off of it. So you get to hear Jeff Bates.
Looking forward to it. And all the winners that won the tickets, pick them up at the door, at the wheel. Tell them you're there for the wheel call. And they'll holler out and get old Will right up there for you.
They said they will call Wayne.
Will call. Okay. Yeah. Will call Wayne when it comes time. Pam, how about a beautiful song for him tonight?
I'm going to stay with gospel tonight.
Send this out to your mom and dad. They always watch.
Always watch.
Always.
And Callie.
Yeah.
Some glad morning.
Sounding good. I got another request here for Randall. Randall, sing Smoky Mountain Rain for Donnie Fleming from Athens, Alabama there. So there's a request for Randall. He got a bunch of them. I'm going to let him do one here. Can you play something by Steve Warner? Now, that we'll maybe pull one out of the hat later this week or something. Sandra Greer, let's see. Wow, y'all are doing an excellent job tonight. I heard practice makes perfect. Y'all are mastering that too. I truly enjoy being in your audience. Well, we appreciate it. We've been practicing for 46 years. We're ready to play now. So that's what we've been doing for the last 40-something years, practicing these old songs. Thank y'all for all of those nice words that you got every now and then. A pat on the back show feels good. So we appreciate you putting a smile on your face and making people happy. Randall Warren, what you got for
Smoky them? Smoky Mountain Rain, I guess.
There's a good one then.
One, two, one, two, three.
On my way from L.A. back to Knoxville, found out those bright lights ain't where I belong. From a phone booth in the rain, I called the teller. I've had a chain of dreams, I'm coming home. But tears fill my eyes when I found out she was gone. Smoky Mountain Rain keeps on falling, keep on calling her name. Smoky Mountain Rain, I'll keep on searching. Waved a diesel down outside a cafe. He said he was going as far as Edinburgh. I climbed up in the cab, all wet and cold and lonely. I wiped my eyes and told him about her.
Goes out to Athens, Alabama. That's Donnie doing it for you. We got about 4 minutes there. Come on there, Willie. Give me a short one there if you would. Put it in your mind. Ladies and gentlemen, thank y'all again. And y'all get ready tomorrow, buddy. D4 to be busting it wide open. Y'all come and be with us. Before I turn it over to him and let him take us out, let me do this right here. 256-268. 8276. That's the number. Or
256-268-8277.
The third caller. The third caller. We're going to give you three tickets. It's probably going to be a man bringing two women, one under each arm. The third caller. Here we go. Go, Willie. Go, Willie. Go. That's a good one. Toby Keith coming at you. What a good one to go out with.
Don't let the old man. Get up and go outside. Don't let the old man in. Many moons I have lived. My body's weathered and worn. Just ask yourself how old you'd be if you didn't know the day you were born. Try to love on your wife and stay close to your friend. Toast each sundown with wine. Don't let the old man in.
Every night means a lot to us when you call in. We'll be fading it out with Willie. He'll take us on out and do another verse here. Thanks again for each and every one of you. God bless you. Gene, great job.